Good morning, you guys. Happy Monday. Or for you guys watching this, I guess it'll be Wednesday, technically. I'm getting ready to head out to school, and I have my big presentation today. So, let's go, guys.
The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go.
All right, guys. So, I should lock my car. Lock, car lock. There we go. It is so bright out here today. Okay, I'm heading to school. I just parked and I'm super excited. Okay, hit button on elevator. Let's go, guys. Let's go. I brought, hold on, I can't hold all the things I'm holding right now. I brought Hallmark shirts for everybody, because there's four of us in our group. So I wore my Happy Holidays sweater from Christine, Simply Not Logical. But I have three other Hallmark themed shirts. None of them are actually Hallmark, like actually from Hallmark, but they're just like merch from our podcast, Deck the Hallmark, a random shirt that says Hallmark on it that my mom bought me like years ago. Yeah, I have those for the other girls to wear if they so choose. All right, guys, so we succeeded. We finished our project. Our entire class pretty much said that we should get an A and we did a really good job. So we'll see what our professor thinks, but it was really exciting, really good. Here's a picture of our lovely group all dressed in our Hallmark shirts because I brought Hallmark shirts with us today and I wore a Christmas sweater myself because turns out I only own three Hallmark shirts, so I need fourth, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, but I am gonna head home now. I have like an hour and a half before I have to get to work. And I just need to get something to eat and stuff. But I'm really starting to feel not too good, which is not good with finals so close. Something doesn't feel right. So I think I might be getting sick. Let's hope it's not. So maybe I'll just eat something real quick and take like a short nap and hopefully that'll help because I have a really bad headache. So yeah, I need to head home and take care of that. So yeah, let's go.
I'm being bullied by my sister. She's a big meanie.
Yeah, sure I am. Look who's talking. Oh yeah, the pouty face, that really works. Mm-hmm, sure it is. This is our pantry, fun fact. But if you can see in our pantry, here's a box of my favorite cookies, Candy Cane Joe-O's, so peppermint Oreos basically, the Trader Joe's version. And so we had three boxes. One box is already gone, there's like half, this is half a box, and then we had one box left up here. So then my mom went to Trader Joe's today and got a few more boxes for me. So I think I'm good until like June, which I'm very happy about. Thank you, mommy. And then Drew got me this because my favorite thing during Christmas is peppermint and peppermint hot chocolate. So this is the Trader Joe's brand and I heard it's really good. So I'm excited to try that. And then we also got from Trader Joe's these pistachio pomegranate crisps. I'm unsure, but they're supposed to be good, so we shall try them. Hey Drew, what is it that we still don't have?
Advent calendars.
I'm at the point of giving up. Rosie over here isn't doing too well the past couple of days. She's been acting kind of weird, and I think that she's lost weight. Oh! All right, sister fight. Oh, they always play. So basically what I was saying about Rosie is she just hasn't been acting right for like, I don't know, what would you say, like 2 weeks maybe?
Yeah.
Like she'll be okay and then all of a sudden she won't be and
like she'll be playing and then all of a sudden she'll just like lay down in the middle of them.
Yeah, it's like she just gets super,
like she's getting winded like super easily,
melancholy kind of thing too. Yeah. Where she just kind of looks sad a little bit sometimes, and she's been, this is TMI, but she's been peeing outside the litter box, which she has never done before. And that started like a week ago, I want to say. And it's happened like 3 times now. And that's not normal for her unless she gets like locked in a room for an extended period of time. So.
But it's just like around the house. It's not.
It's not like she peed on a trash bag. What else did she pee? She just
peed on the floor like twice.
Yeah, the floor in the kitchen, which is not anywhere near her litter box and stuff. And she hasn't, I don't think she's been drinking water as much either. So I'm kind of worried about her. So I'm going to call the vet tomorrow and see if I can get her a vet appointment this weekend. Because I really just want to make sure she's okay. And I don't know if it's because, well, I don't really show my living room. This is my living room that much. Like, it's where my TV is and stuff and where my family spends most of our time. We just got this new couch here and we moved our old couch. So I don't know if she's acting up because she doesn't like that we moved all the furniture around in here, because this is like kind of where her and the other cats chill. But like Sylvester and Rory have been fine pretty much. So I don't know if she's just mad that we moved furniture around and she needs to get used to the new area, or like if she needs to put her scent places or something like that, or I don't know if there's something wrong with her teeth, because she had some problems with her teeth this summer. So I don't know if she's acting up because she's trying to tell us her teeth are hurting, or if there's another reason. And like, I looked it up, and obviously you shouldn't Google things, you shouldn't self-diagnose or diagnose your own cat, I guess. But I looked it up and there's like a multitude of like medical reasons it could be, or like emotional reasons. So I want to rule out the medical reasons first. And so I'm going to try to take her in this weekend. Hopefully they'll have an appointment with the vet I like. Because the two guy vets at our veterinary office do not know how to handle cats. So there's one lady vet that she's really good apparently. So I want to take Rosie into her and see what she thinks. Maybe we can get some like blood work done or something, I don't know. And see how she's doing. And I could be it could totally be nothing medical and it's just Rosie's like pissed at us for some reason, which happens sometimes with cats. So we're just gonna see how she is. And then Sylvester has a vet appointment next Friday because he's getting his like last round of like kitten shots. Like, he's officially no longer a kitten after he gets his like, I don't remember what shot it is, but next Friday, so he's getting his last kitten shot. He's all grown up. Yeah. But she is adorable still. Look at that little woozy posy. And you can see Rory in the mirror. Hi, Rory. She's up there. Look how cute. Yes, I'm aware the cat tree is messed up. It's gone through. This is 4 cats at this point, so yeah, we got carpet to recover it, hopefully over Christmas break, so that'll be good. Posey!
Isn't your Christmas break like a month?
I have next semester off. Oh, right. My Christmas break lasts for like 9 months. Mm. Really? I can celebrate Christmas till August!
We don't like...
I completely forgot to end this vlog, so I'm in bed already. This is the earliest I've gotten to bed in weeks because of school. It's 11:17 and I'm in bed, guys. I'm so excited. All right, well, I'm gonna head to sleep. I have a big exciting day tomorrow, so I will see you guys all in the morning. Oh, I didn't mean to turn my phone off. Peace, love, happiness, and make sure to smile. Night, guys.